I'm going for a walk.
Sir, I'm afraid you're under arrest. This is your cell. You will stay in here forever.
Tomorrow, I will escape from jail.